Staying in shape in med school is too hard to maintain. In my experience, this is just not true. Even during your busiest clinical rotations, you can get to the gym at least 3 times a week. One 30-minute workout at a time is all you need, and it'll help keep your brain sharp, your dopamine and serotonin high, lowers your risk of cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and dementia.